Let's close the show out with something positive from the internet. This is what I'm liking. Most high school seniors are a few months from graduation, but in Pennsylvania, a 9-year-old has them all beat. This is David, who just received his high school diploma. What? The aspiring astrophysicist took online classes during the pandemic and graduated with a 4.27 GPA. He's also in Mensa, sure. Let's get this amazing kid in here. Everybody say hello to David and his mama Rania watching on WGALA. What's up, y'all? How you doing?
We're doing well. How are you?
You're doing better than well, ma'am. Y'all are killing it in your household. So, David, congratulations on finishing high school. Is it true that you didn't think this was, like, a big deal?
Yeah, me and my mom had a back and forth, and I'm like, okay, I graduated. That's very nice. You graduated at the age of 9. This is incredible. And so I finished elementary school in half a year. I finished middle school in 1 year, and then I finished high school in 1 year. And so she has to explain to me about how, okay, you graduated at the age of 9. Look at how you finished the grades, like, in 2 months.
I'm just telling you right now, you are exceptional. That is not a... Normally, I mean, I have a 6- and 8-year-old, David. They're not on the same path, is all I'm saying. Like, most aren't. And Rania, this is something you felt you had to do. Why?
I needed to challenge my son. He's a gift from God, and I felt that I have to give him the best that I got. So I had to do a lot of research. I had to look into things. I had to learn. I had to get outside of the box to challenge my child the way he deserves.
Okay, because look, I do homework with, like, my kids sometimes, and I used to have other kids in my household, too, and so there would be older homework, and I'd be like, Google, because I forgot. Like, were you ever doing work with him and going, I don't know? Like,
yes, there have been times happened. I had to go to his father because he's the guru in certain things. We split the subjects. He has certain subjects that he's good at, like English and finances. I have math and science.
Oh, my God. You're like my sister. She's the same way with that kind of stuff. I love that David was going to out you. He was like, yeah, no, she got lost a few times. But thank you so much, David, and thank you, Rania. Exceptional family. I'm liking your post right now, right?
Thank you.
And that's not all. Our season-long partner, Pilot Pin, makers of Friction, the go-to erasable pin of the Kelly Clarkson Show, want to celebrate people going after big dreams just like you. So they're going to give you $1,000. How's that sound?
Wow, amazing. Thank you very much.
Like, look at his face. Good luck, David. You're going to kill it in life. You're already doing it. Thank you to all our guests this hour, Jane Lynch, Bozeman St. John, Kevin Jonas, and Rachel. Y'all have a great day, and if it's not, try and change it.